Welcome, gentlemen and ladies of the press, and welcome everyone. Thank you for joining us. We're honored to have you here with us this morning to honor the late Tayo Adeyeokun, one of the co-founders of Guarantee Trust Bank, and one which today we celebrate his legacy.
It's a very emotional morning for me, but at the same time, a very happy morning. Emotional because I have to remember my boss, who gave me the opportunity to be CEO 10 years later. Again, I'm standing somewhere where 5 years ago, we dreamt about doing this. I remember Senator Ebikule Amusu ruined one of my suits and one of my shoes on this site on a rainy day when we were conceiving putting this place up.
We all labored here. Wallahi, we did. They were putting everything here. It was like a refuse bin. And that's why I'm happy that this place is named after Tayo. Those things that Tayo was asking me, that what did you want to do? When you become this governor, you can still help your people doing other things. Now you are helping me to prove to him, and I know when they said dead ones, I've not been there, that they see what is happening. He will be happy with all of us.
It's really nice to still see parts of him all over the country, all over the world. It's extremely impactful. My father loved education, and the impact it can have in training minds and improving lives has been amazing. We are glad that his love for education and excellence continues to bring honor to the family.
Not only did he believe in a learning organization, he used his money to basically do this.
And that is why we are where we are today.
Just look at it. Beautiful.
And you are not just doing this like this for me today. You are honoring somebody that deserves it.
And we're glad to see the legacy still continue. On behalf of the Adeyeokun family, and my late father, I really, really like to thank you for this great, great honor.
This is prime land in Abeokuta. I mean, when you drive in, this is as prime as it gets. So when I dream, I think of this place, and I think of hundreds and hundreds of people who will walk into this place, young people who will walk out, smarter people, brighter people. And I can almost see like a collage of portraits of people who will not only contribute to the success and history of this great institution, but the success and history of this great country of ours.